Good morning, this is Rob from Cat and Mouse Adventures, and today's a special day because this young lady right here today, it's her birthday. So we're here at the Vineland Disney Character Warehouse to see what's new and to see what gifts we can get my wife today for her birthday. Okay, it's about 10:45, so the line should be opening up soon. And when we get inside, you'll be able to see all the different things that they have in the store, and stay tuned, and we'll see what gifts my wife gets.
This looks new. This is in the girls' section. Okay, but first, castle, and it looks like it's the double-sided sweater. This is $14.99, and then they have another one. Walt Disney World. This one's pretty cute for girls, and this one is $14.99 as well. Over. It looks like they have this mix of Vampirina and Fancy Nancy set. And this one here is, price $12.99 for the double set. Looks like the Rainbow Unicorn Pop is back in stock, $10.99. And a nice an array of shorts for girls, $9.99. The cute Disney Girls Spirit Jersey. Kind of for $12.99. This is nice. They have a Mulan, the live action doll, and you can dress in the regular outfit and her armor. This is $24.99. This is something that's different. It's a Haunted Mansion buggy. It looks like a keychain, but also it has a light at the bottom that kind of displays Haunted Mansion at the bottom. And that is going for $5.99. A little heavy for a keychain, but very cute. Maleficent wings are back, and those are $9.99. They glow. They were here for Halloween, but they're all back as well. This cute Boo Halloween shirt for girls, and it's the double-sided sequined. This is going for $9.99, and this is cute. There's no year on it, so you can use it again. That's really nice. This is something that's really new here, I haven't seen before. They have a mini poncho, and it's really nice material, going for $19.99. And they also have the Mickey version as well. Let's take a look here. Green poncho, it's really nice. Very big, the snaps. And then this one's kind of cool, because inside the hat is yellow, and it comes with the ears. That's pretty amazing. We still have a multitude of ink and paint items, all that have been in previous videos. Something I see new here is this magnet, and it lights up supposedly, so once you take out the tab, so that's like $5.99. This is pretty cool. It's a Star Wars windbreaker. Multi colors on it. Very nice to wear for a chilly day today. Oh, I like that on the back. It has the silhouette of the characters. Let's see if I could see a price on this one particular. And it's going for $19.99. Star Wars fans, this kind of like short sleeve sweater with a hood. It has this like plastic reflective hologram, nothing on the back. And this one is going for $12.99. They have this Home Sweet Home tank top in pink. It's really cute, very glittery and raised. This one is going for $7.99. Also, this blue kind of ring neck shirt with the castle emblem. So that's really cool. And this one is going for $12.99. This one's really nice. Also a ring neck shirt. This one here says Fun Day. And it has the arms at the end. And this one's going for $12.99. But one thing I found and I bought for myself, which is this tie-dye unique spirit jersey. Actually my first ever spirit jersey. This is my birthday gift to myself. I love the color purple. And this would be really nice. It even has a tag on it that says they're unique because they're originally tie-dyed, but each garment is not the same, so that's really, really cool. So it'll be unique to yourself.
Hey, Dad.
That was nice. The shirt to match as well. So if you're not into the spirit jersey, they have the t-shirt that's kind of tie-dye also in this. Shirts are going for $14.99. So they have some dress shop dresses. They have the flamingo one. And this one was originally $128 and now going for $34.99. And when this one is really new. I did not see this one. This one is,
there you go.
Wow, like all of the parts.
The new voicemail, or you get standard
really good. That one right there. Big size is only 2X, originally $128, now $34.99. That is really a nice pattern. They have one in my size, I think I would pick one up, but this is really, really nice. I'm not too fond of the color, but I do like all the rides and everything that's on there, all the little images. Really nice. So these on the bottom rack over here, they're kind of like a puff raised material with Mickey on them. They're $12.99, originally $40. I'd like to see what size they are. They only have a few. Kind of like the kid style sneaker. Very nice. As far as lounge flies, they all pretty much have the same material, same pocketbooks going on, same bags. Except for this one over here, which I see. Kind of like a fanny pack look, has the castle on it. It has a strap over the shoulder, but it's the size of a fanny pack. $7.99. This is really cute. Still have plenty of these ID wallet holders. This one's kind of cute with the ice cream bar. Going for $6.99. And then I saw they also have the Haunted Mansion print as well for $6.99. Oh, and I found another one. It's the balloons. Yeah, also $6.99. And the Pixar ball. This one is a Mickey print, kind of like messenger bag type. $14.99, not lounge fly, but canvas material. Nice and sturdy, outside pocket. And then a fanny pack here. And this one is $9.99. Orange kind of spirit jersey, but not a spirit jersey. And the double flip sequins. And this one is going for $19.99. So the hats here are $7.99. This one is really nice. And then this one is like a visor. This one's pretty good. There you go, nice going, cat. Knock over all the hats of these shorts. $9.99 for women. Looks like they have the Mickey and the balloons and the ice cream bar as well. As the neon. This is something new as far as their ink and paint collection. It looks like a wooden figurine that you put together. $9.99. And then you paint it. Nice little project. It says eaten up. They have other ones other than Pinocchio. So far here is Dumbo. Pinocchio, that's all I see for right now. We've got plenty of the ink and paint products. These Crocs have been here for a while, $24.99, but these are new. I've never seen these. So Crocs were $19.99. Little different ladies. Got a bunch of different sizes going on. And they have plenty as well. We got some new pins here. This one is really, really adorable. $3.99. And this one here, today is my day. Oh, today is my day. Today's my birthday. $3.99. Another cool keychain. Light up alien. And that's going for $5.99. As well as I saw on this side. A light up castle keychain. Kind of big. It's plastic material, so it's bendable. And this one is $5.99.
All right, guys, so that'll be it for us at Vineland Character Warehouse. A lot of new things that I saw. Some of the old stuff. My favorite was, for my birthday gift, was my spirit jersey, my first.
And my wife finally got me. We've been on the hunt for it, and we finally got it since I'm a really big fan of the Three Caballeros. They finally had my size, and I got it.
Yeah, so it pays to be here first people in for the virtual queue. Basically get here really early. They open at 11, and if you come in probably about 9:30, 10 o'clock is normally when we get here, and be one of the first ones in, you probably can get some good stuff. They go really, really fast. So the first ones in there are lucky to get what they get.
Yes.
Didn't have any Christmas ornaments, although I had seen in other vlogs that they had some ornaments. But we are, I'm happy with what I got. I got my spirit jersey. You can't see the smile, but I got my spirit jersey. Mm-hmm. The tie-dye has purple, favorite color for my birthday. All right, guys, so that's it from the Character Warehouse at Vineland. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye.
Bye-bye.